I do want to make a quick announcement to you. You know, the last couple of weeks, we have sort of been open on Sundays in a limited role, doing that because that's what the government has asked. That's what we believe is the safe and the right thing to do. And so we're going to change things up for the next few weeks. So beginning this Sunday, the last couple of weeks, we've asked you to come to a certain service because of the last letter of your name. But we're removing that for this weekend, starting this weekend, right? So you don't have to come to a particular service according to your last name. And we are opening up our kids ministry during the 9:30 a.m. service, not the 11:30, but the 9:30 a.m. service for children that are 1 year old and older. So just remember that starts this week. And if you're watching at home, make note of that. We'll send you more information on that. So watch social media on that. Also, for our student ministry, 110 will be starting back on June the 14th, which is a week from Sunday, all right? So y'all got that? So come back out Sunday. We're releasing a lot of those restrictions, and we have personally checked with the governor's office and all that just to do things right. I hope that you appreciate that. So we're trying to, as I said, navigate all this stuff in faith, with wisdom, and with honor,